They survive by making moonshine and selling it to the big cities like Chicago. And they're country folk who supply and demand, the demand for alcohol in Prohibition. The Bondurant family are the leading family of this trade in the neighborhood of Franklin, and they, when they're threatened by a law enforcement investigation to shut down of corrupt law enforcement who want to take a cut of the moonshine trade, the bootlegging trade, they don't capitulate and are defiant in maintaining standards of business and integrity, and suffer the inevitable consequences of that belligerence. I take characters as they come that interest me, that have scope and a diversity of different ranges and colors and characteristics that are interesting, and trying to find paradoxes and dichotomies of man. So how can somebody be so violent, yet at the same time be such a little boy, and so intrinsically innocent and naive and have such a heart, but yet do think something on this side which is so incredibly, horrifically horrible, and yet where their fulcrum is in the middle. Somebody that by the end of the film I want an audience to have the ability to care about that person.